Okay. Okay.
So the first one is kamusta. Kamusta, which means how are you?
Hi.
I heard actually come from Spanish como esta. This Como esta?
Kamusta Blinks.
Kamusta Blinks. How are you, Blinks? Very good. Woo! Yay! First challenge.
Yay! Kamusta Blinks.
Okay, next one. Salamat.
Salamat. I know this one.
You know this one?
Yeah. I know this one. Salamat Blinks.
Salamat Blinks. You've used it when you went to the Philippines?
Yeah. I remember I know this word from the tour.
You have a good memory.
Yeah. Salamat. Salamat.
Okay, good job. Salamat Blinks.
Salamat Blinks.
Okay, perfect. Very good.
Yay!
Okay, next one.
Yeah.
Sana or. Which means, I wish everyone.
Sana or.
We're gonna listen one time.
Sana or.
What do you wish everyone?
Sana or. Have a great day with me at Pen Shop TV.
Sana or, everybody, a great day.
Yeah.
Very good. Sana nice. Or. You're good at this.
Really?
I should have prepared more, actually. I have only seven left.
Oh,
not
no.
even five. Next one is best.
Best.
Which means it's a word to call a friend. So like a best friend?
A best.
Best.
Oh.
You need to remember this
is
one.
That is a slang?
I think maybe coming from best friend.
Best
together.
Friend is the best. Hey, best.
Hey, best.
I think I'm going to use this.
This one is nice.
Maybe I'll go to Rosie and like, hi, best.
You're my best, Rosie.
Yeah, you're my best.
Oh, okay, next one.
This is fun.
This one is so interesting.
Why?
Lodi is just idle, but you just reverse the letters.
What?
Kind of.
This is so... 뭔가 신기하다.
You are a Lodi.
I'm a Lodi. Yeah. I'm a Lodi. Lodi. Hi guys, I'm a Lodi. From Korean. From Korea.
From Korea.
From Korea. Oh, 신기하다.
Oh, but your pronunciation is really good.
Really?
I really think, like, you know, when you learn many languages, and if you're a singer, you have a musical ear.
Ah.
Maybe that's why you pronounce it is better than the Google Translate, actually.
Oh, really?
I don't know, actually.
Yeah.
Just my official. Okay, next one. Chica.
Chica.
Chica means gossip.
Gossip.
Yeah, so chica.
Hey, this.
Yes.
I have some chica.
You have some chica?
Yeah. Chica. Hey, this. Hey, this. I have some chica.
You have some chica?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
Let me go
on, okay. Oh, I like this. Chica.
You know, it's fun.
Yeah, it's so fun. This. Lodi.
Lodi, yeah.
Yeah. Oh.
You have some chica about Lodi?
Yeah. That's nice. That's nice. Yeah.
Okay, next one. Keri.
Keri. We can do this.
It's like a bit like 하자.
하자.
Korean. Keri.
Like.
What can you carry?
Keri.
Keri.
Keri. Keri.
What can you do?
This challenge is Keri.
Keri. We can do this.
Yeah, we can
Lisa.
Do this. Yeah.
Keri.
Keri. Oh. Okay, Keri. Chica.
Chica. Lido.
Lodi.
Lodi, Lodi, Lodi. Best. Best.
Best. Yeah, okay.
Best. You got some chica about some Lido? Keri. We can do this. Okay, next one.
Wow.
Tarana.
Tarana.
Let's go.
Let's go. Tarana.
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 Tarana. Ah, Paul is gonna be a bit slow, right?
Yeah, tarana.
Tarana?
Tarana?
Tarana. Like Korean, tarawa.
Tarawa.
Tarana? Like
tarana?
Korean, tarawa means
please.
Follow me.
Please, tarana?
Tarana. Let's go.
Let's go. Oh, I like tarana.
Okay. Tarana is cool too.
Oh, what it's so think? Easily to memorize. What is this?
It's a G?
G.
Just the letter G, right? Okay, that it's means
like,
game.
It's like, oh, G.
Like, you have so much G.
Oh, you have so much G. game.
Or like you, I have no G. Sorry.
I have no G.
The pronunciation is just G, right? Like, wow.
G? Huh. That's interesting.
That one is nice too. Like,
yeah, G.
You're gonna be able to talk on the back of people with all these words. Those like special words.
Yeah, special words like.
Bears. You have no G. What?
You have no G. Bears.
Okay, and the last one.
Mm-hmm. Last one already.
A bit longer, this one.
Okay.
And it's a very nice one.
Uh huh. What is it? What? Mahal ko kayo?
Mahal kayo means I love you all.
Oh, I love you all. Mahal ko kayo? Mahal ko kayo. Mahal ko kayo.
Blinks from Philippines.
Blinks from Philippines. Mahal ko kayo.
Oh, that's so nice.
Mahal ko kayo.
So maybe just like mahal means just maybe I love you. I'm sure your fans in Philippines have been sending this
mahal.
All the time.
Mahal ko kayo.
Aww. Oh, nice.
That's a nice sentence.
How did you like learning Filipino?
I love it.
So you have four languages.
Best.
Best. Chica G.
Yay!
Wow, well, actually, that was way more fun than I thought.
Yeah, it's really fun.
And some nice words I'm going to use now.
Yeah, I think it's very easy to memorize.
You seem you're a specialist at learning languages. You're great at these challenges.
Yeah, I think I'm greatest Filipino.
How did you think? Did you like
well,
it?
Well, thank you for making me learn some Filipino words. And I think I'm doing such a great job, right?
Thanks to Pen Shop.
Thank you, Pen Shop. Thank you.